Gork and Mork is the toughest, orkiest, meanest bosses in the universe. Fathers of all wars, met boys, oida clans build ooge stompers and gargans to show off the oomies and other gits. Who's the toughest bosses ever? Gork is brutal, but cunning. And Mork is, cunning, but brutal. If that glittery oomie boss ever had dacca with Gork and Mork, Gork would smash his head in with a club, and Mork knees him in the guts. The Ponzi think their gods is made of that immaterium gubbins, and so is Ork and Mork. I don't know about that. All I needs to know is Gork and Mork is well orky. Even if the other gods put on a good dacca, Gork and Mork will keep coming back for more. And if you want to be mega hard, you need to deserve favor with Gork and Mork. Just look at Gazgulmak Uruk Fraka. He's proper orky, and he's the prophet of Gork and Mork. Nuff said. Give a know-how on how to make the best wars. Fraka one day's gonna wipe out the Oomies and other gits from, well, everything. And it's all because of Gork and Mork.